So I think, frankly, it's a bit of bluster. And I also know I've got lots of small business people in the 5th District of Texas who managed to export without the benefit of XM, and they're pretty ticked that their tax dollars are being called upon to finance their competitors.